leave a message.
Get out of here.
You're all a bunch of retards.
So, Nicky, you and the peg is getting close, I see.
He's got work. He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. Maybe you want to pass something up to me. Pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
Who you waving?
Thank you. go!
Got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Gave some that all that ass pecorino turf. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Maybe you'll give me a little taste and something up the mess. That's how us Italians can do a thing for spend.
Good thing I'm not Italian. get out of the way. Fuck me!
I was sent...
My cousin, give me some tales of the Liberty City underworld. I'm curious.
Maybe if you give me tales of a womanizing gambling addict.
That's a low blow, NB. Seriously, what are you up to at the moment?
I've been working for Jimmy Pegorino, the head of that Alderney Guido family.
Yeah, the head of the family. Is he a big-time gangster like in the movies, then?
Wants to be. Keeps talking about being powerful. About getting on the commission with the five big families. I just hope he's got enough power to be able to find Darko Brevich for me.
I hope you'll be able to relax when you do finally find him, Nico. Speak soon.
Will you move that thing?
Yo, you got a boyfriend?
Why can't people drive in this country?
John Gravelli, head of the Gambetti family. He needs help.
I'm already working for a mafia family. They're scum.
Pegorino? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotland Medical Center. Tell him you were sent by a mutual friend. He's expecting you.
Yo, you wanna go down to the strip club, Mr. Mensch, yeah?
good in a neck brace. Stand aside.
Awesome.
I hope you're insured, chump. I like the look of this. Say goodbye to your teeth.
That shit don't faze me. You're fucked now, Singo.
No, stay down. Whoa,
don't put you down.
Get on with it.
You guys waiting for me?
Nico Bellic, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Stay in convoy with us all the way to City Hall, all right?
Sure.
John, how are you? Of course. Well, I'm coming to see you as soon as I've delivered the speech. Don't say that, John. You'll be feeling like a teenager again in no time. Those are the wonders of modern medicine. Get back in the car! Where do you think you're going? I'm gonna bring up everything we discussed. When I'm done at the podium, Mayor Ochoa is gonna be dedicating half his annual budget to cleaning this problem up. He doesn't want to start getting reckless with the lives of Liberty City voters. No, John, if it's your problem, it's my problem. Come on, cowboy, get back in line. Driver, why is this road closed? Is there a problem?
Another roadblock? This definitely wasn't mentioned on the traffic report. I'm gonna go and move the barriers.
Come on, Mr. Jefferson! Let's get out of here!
You can go.
What is it?
I will kill you.
He is a
This is it.
I'm gonna eat you alive.
guys waiting for me?
It's your friendly neighborhood superstar.
Hey, John! Oh, it's great to be back in Liberty City. I feel safe here when I know I've got your people looking out for me. Well, we both watch out for one another then. We wouldn't survive in this shitty world if we didn't. John, you sound terrible. Don't worry about me. You should be putting all your energy into getting better. Oh, the speech is fine, John. Before Mayor Ochoa knows it, half the LCPD will be learning Russian and patrolling Hove Beach. Driver, why is this road closed? Is there a problem?
Another roadblock?
I won't stop at anything, these people. If I get out of this, one...
You're going to die, friend!
More Russians wanting to kill you. How about that?
How had enough.
Mr. Rovelli, I took that friend of yours to City Hall. He should be giving a speech any minute.
Yeah, good. Heard you had some trouble along the way. You can always rely on those Russians to try something. How are we supposed to compete with these immigrant criminals when they want it so bad?
You're working with me, aren't you, Mr. Rovelli? See you later.
Make a U-turn, we're safe. Please make a U-turn, we're safe.
Francis, I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I mean with that. Don't worry.
Calculating route. Turn right. Please make a U-turn. We're safe. Calculating route.
Competence is not an option, Linda. Oh, please.
Derek! Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area! Derek, shit! He's my...
I did what you wanted me to do. I killed your brother.
You don't think I know that? Christ, it happened right in front of me. I could feel you looking at me through that scope.
Well, it's done. You and me are over. At least Jerry and Packy are honest about what they do. You're a crook, hiding behind his badge and the reputation. You know what, Frankie boy? I'm going to use that. I ever feel the heat on me, I'll call you, and you're going to make shit go away. That cool?
Sounds like I don't have a choice.
Excuse me.
Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I...
You have exactly 5 fucking seconds to disappear, okay? He's going down!
Having a good day!
Look around! You fuck now, asshole!
Try this on for size! There's no way out, motherfucker!
Damn you!
Might sting a little! Ah! Fuck you up!
It's you! On me! If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long.
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen. I told you, don't hurt me!
Here we go!
From me to you!
You are a dead man!
Get out of my restaurant!
One more!
I've got in my sight!
Right?
Be scared!
We have reports of shooting at Mr.
see that Jim Young thug isn't devaluing our precious currency anymore.
He's passed his last false bill, Mr. Ravelli.
Well done,